Hey everybody, this is Rock in the first episode of Rock Goes Ion Beta. The first screen we have here is the server screen where you can choose which server you're on. Then choose the race you want to be. It's a game that's very much like factions. The Ilios live up above ground in a beautiful area while the Asmodeans live in a darker area. The next screen we go to is the class screen. You start off with four classes, and they are Warrior, Scout, Mage, or Priest. Once you reach level 10, you get to choose a secondary class. For Warrior, there's Gladiator and Templar. The Scout has the Rangers and Assassins. The Mage has a Sorcerer and a Spirit Master. The Priest has a Cleric and a Chanter. As you progress further in the game, you'll get to use something called the Stigma Stones. And you'll be able to use five different skills from other classes. So we're going to go with a male scout for Rock. And there's many options here. You can start off by choosing several different basic faces. And this is really a really cool part of the game. You can spend a lot of time working on your character. Just about every feature. Here we have hairstyles. There's probably 40 hairstyles right now, and likely to be a lot more. Got all sorts of choices in facial hair that you can choose from. You can select a basic color, and then you can go ahead and further manipulate that color with the color bar, and basically use just about any color you can come up with, along with all the facial hair features. You have tattoos. And then we move on to the more advanced customization, where you can utilize these slider bars. These slider bars allow you to change the shape of the head, the eyes, the eyebrows, the expressions, the eye height, eye size. You can adjust the head size. You can have a really big head or a small head or any disproportionate configuration you want. You can adjust your mouth size, you can adjust your lip size. You can spin the character, you can move the character to see a profile. Then you move to the second part, which is the body part. Now here you can go from anywhere from very large to down to the size of somebody's kneecap. And every single feature can be changed. The arm size, the muscles in the arms, the chest, the stomach, the legs. It's really an endless amount of things that you can do with your characters to make them extremely unique. There's three choices here, so you can see what your character is going to look like with very little clothes on, with medium leather armor, or in full heavy duty armor. Alright, here we have a cute little Asmodean She-Devil. And you can see you can change all the characteristics. Never-ending amount of options that you can choose from. Okay, that's character creation, and thanks for watching the first episode of Rock Goes Ion Beta.